Hbus is the exclusive strategic partner of Huobi, one of the world's leading virtual currency service providers. Headquartered in San Francisco, Hbus believes that distributed ledger technology, or blockchain, is about more than virtual currencies and ICO tokens. For just as few could have foreseen the rise of social media when the internet emerged 3 decades ago, the most revolutionary digital assets built upon distributed ledgers are likely yet to be conceptualized. It is with this vision in mind that Hbus strives to be a reliable and efficient marketplace for a rich selection of high-quality virtual currencies so that our users can be part of the open and competitive market that discovers blockchain assets with genuine potential to revolutionize the future of finance. These are benefits when trading with Hbus. Advanced technology from Huobi. Hbus securely stores customer virtual currencies offline in cold storage. Our web platform is protected by its distributed architecture and an advanced DDoS mitigation layer. Trade freely. Creating an account is free and takes seconds. Advanced blockchain monitoring technology ensures rapid and accurate detection of deposit transactions and confirmations. Corporate responsibility. Compliant. Based in San Francisco, Hbus is a FinCEN-registered MSB fully committed to complying with all applicable AML/CFT legal requirements. Smart. Hbus Smart Digital Asset Evaluation Framework ensures that only virtual currencies with sound operational, technological and compliance track records are eligible for listing. Hbus is registered with FinCEN as a money services business and operates the Hbus Marketplace at https://www.hbus.com. Hbus Inc. is not an exchange regulated by the SEC, nor are virtual currency assets held in Hbus wallet services insured by either the FDIC or the SIC. Access time. The Hbus Marketplace is expected to be continuously accessible to all subscribers 24 hours a day, every day. This rule is not and should be construed to be a service-level agreement. Fees. Hbus charges a fee from both counterparties of a matched trade. Each fee is calculated as a percentage of the order size. Fee percentages are published by Hbus from time to time in fee schedules. Hbus reserves the right to refuse to process or to cancel any pending virtual currency transaction as required by law or in response to a subpoena, court order, or other binding government order or to enforce transaction limits. Hbus cannot reverse a virtual currency transaction which has been broadcast to a virtual currency network. The virtual currency wallet services are available only in connection with those virtual currencies that Hbus, in its sole discretion, decides to support. The virtual currencies that Hbus support may change from time to time. Under no circumstances should you attempt to use your virtual currency wallet services to transfer or store virtual currencies in any form that is not supported by Hbus. Hbus assumes no responsibility or liability in connection with any attempt to use Hbus services for virtual currencies that Hbus does not support. You assume full responsibility and liability in any loss resulting from intentional or unintentional misuse of your virtual currency wallet services, including, without limitation, any loss resulting from depositing one type of virtual currency to a wallet intended for another type of virtual currency, regardless of whether the relevant virtual currency network confirms the applicable virtual currency transaction or not. Hbus assumes no responsibility or liability in connection with any such misuse. Virtual currency transactions. Hbus processes supported virtual currency according to the instructions received from its users, and we do not guarantee the identity of any user, receiver, requestee or other party. You should verify all transaction information prior to submitting instructions to Hbus. Once submitted to a virtual currency network, A virtual currency transaction will be unconfirmed for a period of time pending sufficient confirmation of the transaction by the virtual currency network. A transaction is not complete while it is in a pending state. Virtual currency associated with transactions that are in a pending state will be designated accordingly, and will not be included in your Hbus account balance or be available to conduct transactions. Hbus may charge network fees to process a virtual currency transaction on your behalf. Hbus will calculate the network fee in its discretion and show the network fee at or before the time you authorize the transaction. Hbus reserves the right to delay or cancel any virtual currency transaction if it perceives a risk of fraud or illegal activity. Fees are paid out of trade proceeds. For example, assuming a 0.1% fee percentage, when a limit order to buy 1 BTC for 10,000 UST is matched with a market order to sell 1 BTC, the buyer will receive 0.999 BTC, the seller will receive 9,999 UST, and Hbus will earn 0.001 BTC and 1 UST as trading fees. Disclaimer: Hbus is not an arm, subsidiary, division, or any type of affiliate of Huobi, nor is Hbus to be referenced as Huobi as or any variant thereof. Hbus is the exclusive strategic partner of Huobi, and Huobi is the world's leading provider of virtual currency-related services. Hbus opens API to the public. Hbus, the strategic partner of Huobi, will now offer trading REST and WebSocket APIs to our customers on the 17th of July, 2018. The API documentation https Hbus readme.io introduces the general steps and information of setting up and utilizing these Hbus APIs. The APIs will support all trading pairs listed on the Hbus platform and come with the following capabilities: comma retrieve market data including candlestick data, market depth, real-time transactions, and 24-hour prices and trade volumes, comma check account balances and transactions, comma execute cancel orders, comma check order details. Customers can now generate and manage their API keys at www.hbus.com/api website. http://www.hbus.com